2019 Coral Players Championship. An early attempt from O'Sullivan. Major ranking titles. Stroke of fortune. Just as he was about to get to the point.
Nine.
The event took place in Llandudno, Cheltenham last month in the World Grand Prix.
Seven.
And Marco Fu. O'Sullivan and his supporters will be hoping
25
to take the opening frame. Stephen Maguire in the background having a quick look at taking on Mark Allen.
39.
Which he does quickly.
47. Fifty-five. 61.
Perfect position on the blue to develop the last
67.
Two reds. From O'Sullivan would have been hoping to see. Frame in the
74.
Bag. To them all.
81. 84. 88,
93, 99. Master at one. First to six in this first round, and up to
4.
Pretty close.
One.
Pins.
9. 70. 25.
On the
37, 45.
The right angle here.
59.
2.
65. 73.
Entry. Get himself into this match. It's not panic stations yet in a best of 11.
Foul. Miss.
Sally Hawkins, red. Three. Open. This is the
seven.
Third. Previous two occasions.
Set.
The result be this. Weather visit to the table.
One.
Probably.
Nine.
Nevertheless. 15. And fairly wide on the black, so
one. Eight.
Fifteen. 22. A quick look at the scoreboard. I'll just need to pop the yellow again.
33. 36.
Won't now.
45. 51.
Your doubts to see it run safe off the yellow. So not much.
Thankfully, the black is.
Blocking access.
Nine. 16.
A frame-winning contribution here. Interlude we had.
23.
I've broken the Rockets' concentration. He wasn't. If Hawkins can make it 3-1.
30.
In.
37. 44. 51.
Now moves to 63 with 67.
58.
It's been a very entertaining. Oh, the re-spotting of that snooker.
72.
It wasn't that that...
70.
75. Which he is as good as, but uses the...
90.
Beautiful. And he's certainly... Tricky ground. In this first round match. At the Players' Championship. Tremendous open. Touching another ball, which he's done.
8. Sixteen. 24. 32.
And just... That's partly why you're never quite sure. You don't take in the double on. But there you go. It tells you that he just, you know, he's in a good place. But he did leave a pot on. Really from match to match. Threw into the middle pocket. That's the danger, and he's done it.
Well.
Even that's a clever shot. All right, if he can't read. Yeah, unfortunate. If he misses it, he thinks he'll lose the frame. Yeah, that was asking a lot. That was a difficult one.
One.
I think most people will agree.
Hopefully helps this. He's managed to hold it. That is just
keeping the gringos in. It's surely 4-1.
Nineteen.
He seems very, very... He's charged up as well.
32. 38, 32, 41, 52.
So the in-off was a big of the 5-time world champion.
61.
67. Well, a terrific clearance of 7.
It's having.
Foul.
Green.
Five.
May yet prove very costly. Be able to replicate.
13.
Oh, not allowed those. About the most important one. Took his eye off the black. Now can. but he's missed the pink. Careless miss on the black. No bother. So quite the screen, you get a better idea from that angle.
One. Eight. Fifteen. Twenty-two.
It is going to be a factor.
Thirty-four.
He wants to be as up the other red and 30. Yellow, which he hasn't, so as long as this white doesn't disappear into the middle pocket, will be more than enough.
55 from the frame. Buddy Hawkins.
So if Barry Hawkins is in Leon that previous frame, contribution of 55. Out of the reds. And he's hit that thick. I didn't think he'd miss that. So can O'Sullivan cover this red? Goes for the plant. Doesn't get it, but he had safety in. Well, at least it looked all. And it was, as it turned out, on his previous visit to the table. Second frame running. Another pink to middle goes astray.
One.
To the match. O'Sullivan racing into a 3-0 advantage.
Five. Fifteen. 23.
Did knock another red safe there.
One.
He'll start to fan.
Nine.
So.
One.
Oh. Disappointing. back, but if he could somehow reduce his arrears to a single. And another red here. It's not gone in. Oh, what a foul. Incredible. Well, that was a difficult shot.
One. Seven.
And for all the... So he's going to go three up with four to play.
20. 23.
How he's played the last 27. Three... His application this evening.
30.
To lift his Players' Championship crown that he won 12 months ago.
Six. Twelve.
And just the fact that he is at the...
20. Twenty-eight. 36. 44.
50. And also his world grand.
58.
'll be very disappointed. Down, but Hawkins won't want to but he came to the right conclusion.
Seven. 15, 23, 31, 38.
The first chance in frame nine.
Eight. Fourteen. Twenty-two. 29. 36.
Four.
40.
Freedom. This last frame and a half.
57. A 65.
Tension increasing at the Guildhall.
79.
Ninth.
87.
Of his career.
95.
Best of century makers for those interested.
103.
O'Sullivan has largely been a spectator. Be
110.
I guess you feel like you're almost out of it. O'Sullivan breaks off in frame 10. Hawkins has he's missed it by a mile.
1.
Way a fair, really, 7. With
20.
Come on.
So, he's had the run for it to finish there. Going for the snooker, but disaster. Not ideal. Pink out of commission. Free the black. Frame and match winning break.
15.
15. The top of the pack goes into the left middle.
23.
And that was an exceptional
31
shot. And that in off. But it was 30. An error. And it just. But. He's had to
51.
Pull it out in this 5-2. At 3-0, it looked as though Hawkins has played his part.
57.
To the 2019 Coral Players' Championship. Even with a black here, no chance of a century. Break ends at 64.